You took your name from a spoiled socialite. It was then you were going to Hollywood to go and pick a fight. You were going to take to the press and the internet. Nothing was going to stop you from the goal you set. And thus began your series of lies. And soon you were in the public's eyes. The notoriety felt good and you knew you wanted more. And that's when you became Hollywood's biggest rumor whore. But you're a gossip columnist. It's all about the fame. You're a gossip columnist. You want everyone to know your name. The rich and famous took notice of you and tried to fight back. It annoyed you immensely and you sharpened your attack. Their vulnerable moments and their children were your targets, all for the sake of entertaining your market. But one day, someone took offense and they kicked your ass. The next day on video, you said they had no class. Like a hypocrite, you cried and said violence is not the answer, but scathing character assassination can kill like cancer. But you're a gossip columnist. Take no prisoners is your plan. You're a gossip columnist. You gotta make as much money as you can.
Fame can be a drug in a wicked way. Adulation becomes your life every day. It can be cruel when it puts you in your place, when you're completely forgotten and a disgrace.
It's been a good ride being famous on TV, but having too many enemies is not a good thing, you see. It won't be long before your notoriety will vanish. Soon your Hollywood friends will leave you, and from their scene you'll be banished. You'll be despondent and wonder what happened with your life. Maybe then you'll realize the harm of all your strife. You'll rob your own mortality with a bottle of pills. Your funeral will be vacant, and when they read your death notice, they'll say,
"Who the hell was this guy anyway?"
But you're a gossip columnist. It didn't matter who you hurt. You're a gossip columnist. A Hollywood bottom feeder in a skirt. But you're a gossip columnist. It didn't matter who they were. You're a gossip columnist. You got your just desserts. But you're a gossip columnist. You thought the ride was forever. You're a gossip columnist. You didn't think this would happen. Not